What do you think, if there's anything here, exemplifies how Canadians are feeling right now?
Well, I think people just feel so betrayed. You know, when Justin Trudeau shut down Parliament and said that he needed to focus on helping Canadians get through the pandemic, I think Canadians took him at his word, you know, and you know, we were all rooting for him to do well. We want our governments to succeed, especially during times of crisis. And there was a lot of goodwill. We were all, you know, you see this with provincial premiers as well. And to use the pandemic as an excuse to engage in this type of behavior, rewarding his friends and using Canadian tax dollars to bail out an organization that had given him such a big platform, it's just such a betrayal. And, you know, to see someone take advantage of a pandemic where people are going through such hardship, young people who are hoping for some kind of a program this summer, it's just really disgusting. And I think a lot of Canadians feel very betrayed.